Hey guys, another kind of meaningless and boring video, but just to keep up on my car stories, I got a huge chip in my window about a week ago probably, and I went right to the window shop within like a couple hours. I was on the way home from work, and they filled two syringe injections into it, you know, and it may look bad, but this was like a dime-sized bubble in between the glass. You couldn't feel it on either side. It was crazy. And it had splinters out each side. So they filled two of those little chips and filled up the big bubble inside. It still kind of sucks. And normally I would have replaced it, the whole windshield, right away. But, you know, with my trend these days, I'm not going to buy a $500 OEM windshield for that tiny little chip right there. It was like $400 for aftermarket, $500. My insurance is probably $250 deductible, so I'm not paying $250 for that tiny thing there. And just to have a chip again the next day, you know, it's not worth it. So unless I get a little more damage in there, I'm going to just deal with that chip and bubble that used to be there. Slight splintering right there. Another view from the inside. If I get just the right background on it, you can see it right there above the posters. It looks a little worse actually from this side. You got the remnants of the bubble edge there and stuff like that. But you know, things happen. Have to deal with it. Washing all my rags too. Look at that dirty water. Black water. I usually don't even wash these things, but I got sick of just wasting money all the time. So I decided to actually start washing them instead of just throwing them out when they get dirty. You can see the ring around the washer already. I'm gonna have to clean that up later.